Mark HMR cut, then use hole saw and jigsaw to make hole. I put vernier caliper. Measure aluminum slot, then apply it on HMR 9mm. Cut HMR, make sure it fit with the aluminum slot. Put HMR 18 millimeters, then make a slot. Cut HMR, and assemble all parts. Install table clamp on the workbench. Clamp HMR before, then use T-blade to make a slot. Cut HMR 9 millimeters. Mark then drill using drill bit 7 millimeters. I use bolt M6 and star knob to assemble HMR. I put paper tape. Place paper tape into the slot so it fitted with the aluminum slot. Now, I try to cut MDF 15 millimeters. Mark MDF with size 70 millimeters. Don't forget to set up the blade's height. Install parallel guide on the track saw. This parallel guide makes track saw more stable and precision, because this guide can be clamped or be held with hand. Easy and stable with long cut. The result is perfect square and precision. Back part can be take off, and the position of parallel guide can be moved as your needs. More stable, faster, and precision to cut using track saw combined with parallel guide.